In 2005, UEDCL's assets were leased to MEME on a 20-year concession period, and the company currently operates in rural areas. However, operating in such an area comes with its own challenges, especially if there's a power outage.
Usually, you rely on customer feedback alone, so you have to wait for when someone actually calls in to tell you that we have lost supply. Some people wait a bit because they think you're going to restore. So there's delayed what? You get to know after a bit of a while. Then you need someone to drive to a particular point, a switching point. So if they were stuck maybe in Movende and they have to go to Kakuma, you have to wait for that time for until they can reach, for them to actually ascertain, find out if it's that particular breaker, that particular switching point. That is.
The company has now invested about 5 billion shillings in an automated control system that the company's managing director says will improve service delivery.
It is actually a game changer in the way we manage business, in the way we reach to our customer, and in the way we restore services. Because with the control center having those monitorings, you can easily tell and that power is not on such and such a location, then you can make a decision from the control center that I can supply this population through this route or this alternative.
The load shedding is going to become history. If you have had a problem with your line, rather than in like in the old days, you would have to ring somebody somewhere to come and look at the line. Now that is history. Somebody just has to press a button somewhere and the power is restored. So really congratulate this company.
In the financial year 2021-2022, the company posted growth of 8.5% to 80.8 billion shillings, down from 73.8 billion shillings the previous financial year. Story by Benan Ojambo for the news.